guys, it's Correa, social media reporter at the Palm Beach Post. I'm here in Palm Beach Gardens right now at the Craft Beer Fest. And let me tell you, it's wild in there. I got some people behind me that are going to let you know how it's going.
What?
What? Come closer, Megan. Way close, so everyone can hear us. So tell me, how long have you guys been here? Started at 5.
This is at 5.
Okay, how's it going?
I was here at 3:30.
Great, going great, going great.
Going great, super. Last year was better.
So these guys have been here basically trying over 150 beers from around the U.S. There's hundreds of people back in these rooms. Let's go check it out.
Okay, you got that? Do we take care?
Yeah.
Y'all running.